WLab has been collecting huge earnings recently. From the copper tablets that let them skin surroundings for copper, then to sell out. They have bought new generation robots that look like humans. They will keep the place safe from partisans and crimes overall, but we need a security guard, which will keep track of the animatronics to not let anyone change programs in it.
Thank you.